change. We gotta fight for it. Ain't nobody gonna give it to us. We just gonna have to take it. How many more funerals do we gotta go to? And how many more scenes of the crime do we gotta watch?
This gentleman turn around and face away from his vehicle. never do what this gentleman's doing, guys. Never ever talk to the police, especially after they've started searching your vehicle. Like there's paraphernalia on the roof there. There looks like a glass pipe right there on the roof. So best case, we got some paraphernalia. Worst case, we got drugs. This guy is still talking himself right into a jail cell. think he's pretty much exhausted his search. What else can I search? Another officer arrived on the scene here. What's up, man?
Good. You got a license to carry?
Yeah. Come on, man. You got your body cam on?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You know, if you know me, you know I'm not going to answer no questions.
You have a license to carry, though.
But if you know me and know who I am, you know I'm not going to answer your questions.
Okay. So you're not going to answer any questions?
Not going to answer none of your questions or any of these other officers out here. Mm-hmm. Do you suspect that I don't?
Do I suspect that you don't?
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea.
You know what the law is about it? About that?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Good. You're not allowed to display.
But do you know the law about questioning me about it?
About questioning you about it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can question me, right?
Yeah.
And that's it, right?
Yeah.
That's as far as we need to go, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that all you're doing out here?
What?
That's it?
What?
You just filming?
Didn't I tell you I wasn't going to answer no questions?
All right. Okay.
I can't believe you asked me that, man. You should know better. You should know better, man.
You're trying, can you?
You should know better, man.
Huh?
Especially if you know who I am.
I know. A lot of people know who you are.
Yeah, but you should know that I'm not going to answer those types of questions,
yeah.
Man.
You should know that, you know, our brother's going to give it a shot.
Yeah, I mean, my car's right there. If you want to pull up my license, you can find out yourself. That's the undercover vehicle right there, guys. I'm pretty sure this is out of Garden Ridge jurisdiction right here. What's the address here? Where's the address? 18817 FM 2252. I'm gonna find out if what jurisdiction this is. Pretty sure this is Bexar County. they searched her, did a pat down. If they did, it should have been a female officer. Thank you. He's been searching this spot for like a really long time, multiple times. Thank you.
we do.